Mazel tov, mazel tov, mazel tov. It's so wonderful to think of all the brochas that come down with Sheva brochas. Because Be'emes, Hakol bara lichvodo, everything that Rabbeinu Shalom creates is for his glory. And that's what we need to remember. That's what I need to remember at this point, that I'm doing it for you because I love you, both of you. And at the same time, Shehakol bara lichvodo. And it's so good to be a human being and to feel that we have animal nature, we have divine nature. Thank you, Rabbeinu Shalom, for creating human beings. And then people make a brocha that we are created in the divine image, male and female, Zachar Nekeva bara otam. And that this is so wonderful because we can create through us a binyan adayad and bring down children, good children. I think children have chosen you already for being the hosts for them so that they could be born and be raised to help heal the planet and to bring about a more messianic world that we need in this time. I do hope that you will have the opportunity to go to Eretz Yisrael, Sostasis V'Tagel HaKara, and that Tzion will be very glad to see you and give you her wedding present that has something to do with Chibat Eretz Yisrael and to see the Nachas there. And then, of course, this is the bracha that I'm going to sing for you, pray for you, that there should be intimacy with you, no opacity, that you should be able to share everything, that in all things you don't have to be holding back, and there should be lo yitboshashu, you don't be ashamed to tell anything that's in your heart, so that you can hear each other really clear and love each other in this way. So therefore, Ribbono Shel Olam, grant this couple those wonderful moments of Gan Eden. Sameach tesamach reim ha'ahuvim, kesamecha ha'yetzircha b'Gan Eden mikedem. Baruch atah Yah, mesameach hatan v'kala. May you feel the ecstasy that comes from becoming basar echad in a Gan Edendik way. Amen. And then, when a couple gets married, the Rabbeinu Shalom gives them a broche and gives them presents. So I ask you to ask for this follow, this present. We're going to be making the broche asher boro sosen v'simcha, and we'll ask mehera, mehera, yishoma be'ore Yehuda v'chutzas Yerushalayim. So keep in mind that you want the Rabbeinu Shalom to give you this present for your wedding, that we should hear good news from Eretz Yisrael, and that this peace and shalom that's going to be there should spread over the whole world. And let me say, amen. Mazel tov, mazel tov.